Coming at you live, Missouri River near Fort Reynolds Dam. I need some advice. I have hundreds and hundreds of these trees that I want millworked into usable wood for building some hunting cabins. Let me take a good look at these trees. I've got hundreds of them. So if you guys will give me some ideas, I think teamwork, we'll be able to figure out some stuff.